Clippers by 7 with a second remaining. Martell Webster. Oh, he knocked it down. Don't take a look at it.
You believe that?
Holy smokers.
It was 1 second the last time these two teams met that Minnesota scored in the fourth quarter to win.